Say, tell me something. Ain't you scared of me? I mean, after what that cop said about me taking money from girls.
I ain't scared.
What's your name? Julie? Julie something?
Julie Jordan.
I loved you.
I start to wonder what life is all about.
And I always say two heads are better than one to figure it out.
I don't need you or anybody to help me. I gotta figure it out for myself. We ain't important. What are we? A couple of specks enough? Look up there. There's a hell of a lot of stars in the sky, and the sky's so big the sea looks small, and two little people, you and I, we don't count at all. Funny kid. Trying to get me to marry you?
No.
What's putting it into my head? You're different, all right. You look up at me with your little kid face like you trust me. I wonder what it'd be like.
What?
Nothing. I know what it'd be like. It'd be awful. I can just see myself, kind of scrawny and pale, picking at my food and lovesick like any other guy. I throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude in a dickie and a collar and a tie. If I love you.
But you don't?
No, I don't. But somehow I can see just exactly how.